Welcome to this tutorial on building a comprehensive library management system using PHP and MySQLi. In this video, we will explore how to create a dynamic and efficient system to manage library resources, members, and borrowing activities. This application is perfect for small to medium-sized libraries looking to streamline their operations. You'll learn how to build key features such as managing book records, registering library members, tracking borrowings, and even calculating late return penalties. Whether you're a beginner or an experienced developer, this tutorial will provide valuable insights into developing database-driven applications with PHP and MySQLi. So grab your coffee and let's dive into the world of library automation. After logging into the Library Management System dashboard, we are greeted with a clean and user-friendly interface designed to simplify library operations. Here, you'll find three main menus: Members, Books, and Borrowing Transaction. This dashboard is designed to provide seamless navigation, enabling efficient management of all library functions in one place. Let's explore each module in more detail. Let's start with one of the most important modules, the Book Management section. In this module, administrators can add, edit, view and delete book records. Each book entry includes key details such as the title, author, publisher, year of publication, and the number of copies available. To add a new book, simply click the Add New Book button, fill in the required fields, and hit Save. The system will automatically update the list of books, making it easy to keep track of the library's collection. Editing a book is just as simple. Select the book you want to modify, update the details, and save the changes. If a book is no longer available in the library, you can remove it with a single click. This module provides a clear and organized way to manage the library's book inventory, ensuring that administrators always have accurate and up-to-date records.
There was once a day that I would pray for you. I'd go and misbehave just so you'd notice too. Sneaking looks up and down from across the room. Damn, what a hell of a view. I feel good, you look great. I like you, I can't wait. Our first time, our first date. You're so fine, I'm so late. You sip wine, I drink straight. Don't waste time, to my place. I feel my heart erase. So catch me if I fall. Looks up and down from across the room. Damn, what a hell of a view. I feel good, you look great. I like you, I can't wait. Our first time, our first date. You're so fine, I'm so late. You sip wine, I drink straight. Don't waste time, to my place.
here praying that this night's gonna last. You got it all on tap, I'm loving your vibe, always have your back. We like all the same tracks, listen all night in the sheets all black. Said I'm falling fast, don't remember life before you, that's fact. I feel good, you look great, I like you, I can't wait. A first time, a first date, you're so fine, I'm so late. You sip wine, I drink straight, don't waste time.
Now, let's move on to the member management module. In this section, library administrators can manage information about members. Each member has a unique ID and detailed information such as their name, contact number, and address. Adding a new member is simple. Just click on the Add New Member button, fill out the form, and save. The system will generate a unique member ID and store their details securely. Need to update a member's information? No problem. Simply click the Edit button next to the member's name, make the necessary changes, and save them. If a member leaves or no longer needs access to the library, you can remove their record with a single click. This module ensures that member information is well organized and easily accessible, providing a smooth experience for both administrators and users.
Once a day that I would pray for you, I'd go and misbehave just so you'd notice too. Sneaking looks up and down from across the room, and damn, what a hell of a view. I feel good, you look great, I like you, I can't wait. A first time, a first date, you're so fine, I'm so late. You sip wine, I drink straight, don't waste time to my place. I feel my heart erase, so catch me if I fall.
Finally, let's look at the loan management module, one of the core features of this system. This module tracks all book loans, connecting members with the books they borrow. For every loan record, the system stores the member's name, the book title, the borrow date, and the expected return date. To create a new loan record, simply select the member and book, choose the borrow date, set the return date, and save the record. The system ensures that all details are linked accurately. The loan list is easy to navigate and includes options to edit or delete records as needed. This makes it simple to handle returns or update loan information when necessary. The module also calculates late days and fines automatically. If a member fails to return a book on time, the system computes the number of late days and applies a fine of 1,000 rupiah per day. This feature ensures accountability and helps maintain library discipline. With this comprehensive loan management module, administrators can keep track of all transactions, making the library operation smooth and efficient.
There was
once a day that I would pray for you. I'd go and misbehave just so you'd notice too. Sneaking looks up and down from across the room. And damn, what a hell of a view.
I feel good, you look great. I like you, I can't wait. A first time, a first date. You're so fine, I'm so late. You sip wine, I drink straight. Don't waste time to my place. I feel my heart erase. So catch me if I fall. A first time, a first date. You're so fine, I'm so late. You sip wine, I drink straight. Don't waste time to my place. I feel my heart erase. So catch me if I fall.
That's it for this tutorial on building a library management system using PHP and MySQLi. We've covered everything from creating and managing library members, organizing book records, to tracking borrowing activities, complete with late fee calculations. This system is a practical solution for automating library operations and ensuring a smoother experience for both administrators and users. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and hit the notification bell so you won't miss any upcoming content. Feel free to share your thoughts or questions in the comments below, and let us know what other applications or features you'd like us to cover in future videos. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next tutorial. Happy coding!